Oh, there are three primary colors. Only three are primary, it's true. The world is full of every kind of color, but we're just talking red, yellow, and blue. There are three primary colors. Only three are primary, it's true. But if you mix the primaries together, brand new colors come right into view. Red and yellow make orange. Red and yellow make orange. Yellow and blue make green. Yellow and blue make green. Blue and red make purple. Blue and red make purple. And that's a lot of colors to be seen. There are three primary colors, and lots of other colors out there too. But when you see any other color, they're all made up of red, yellow, and blue. Red and yellow make what? Red and yellow make orange.
Right.
Yellow and blue make what? Yellow and blue make green.
That's right.
Blue and red make what? Blue and red make
purple.
Right. That's a lot of colors to be seen.
One, two, three, four. Take your brush and gently dip it. Be careful not to drip it. Wet paint.
Wet paint. Wet paint.
Wet your roller, then you roll it. Calmly, coolly, you control it. Wet paint.
Wet paint. Wet paint.
Red and green and yellow too. Purple, pink, and baby blue. Wet paint.
Wet paint. Wet paint.
You pour it in a bucket, you mush it all around, you take a mop and mop it, on the side of it and slop it, but be careful not to drop it on the cold, cold ground.
Wet paint, wet paint, wet paint,
drippy, lumpy, gushy, gloppy, smeary, smelly, slippy, sloppy, wet paint. Squishy, squashy, muddy, mushy, sticky, slimy, slippy, slushy, wet paint.
Wet paint, wet paint.
Smear it, roll it, throw it, brush it, squish it, splash it, crunch it, crush it, wet paint.
Wet paint, wet paint.
You pour it in a bucket, you slosh it all around. You take a mop and mop it, only slather it and slop it, but be careful not to drop it on the cold, cold ground.
I was told to dodge those issues. I was told, don't worry.